9 and 15, so I will start.
I don't think there's a sound.
Yes.
No, the sound is only coming from your loudspeakers, Shana.
Sorry?
The sound is only coming from your loudspeakers. We can't hear it.
You can't hear it?
No.
It's on 100%.
Yes, so there's some technical issue, I think. Yeah, Shana, could you please stop it? This is not going to work.
Yeah, okay.
So there must be a setting where you can say that the... Oh, sorry. If I make you a co-host, maybe that changes things.
Oh, maybe, yes.
Can I try it again, please?
Yeah, okay. And okay, let's do it again. Now, you think it's okay, Philip?
I hope.
Okay, let's see. This is without sounds.
No, there's still no sound. Sorry. Shana, there's no sound.
Again, without sound?
Yes. Let me just find out how this works.
Huh. Chat. We have chat names. And hello. Good morning. Good morning, everyone.
Do you think it's a setting on your laptop?
The setting on my laptop, the volume is on 100, and on the video, the volume is on 100, so maximum. So I don't know what else to do. Create slow motion video, draw three, edit photos, view. I don't know what else to do. So there is no audio.
No. So I was thinking that maybe you can set on your laptop like which... Which device the audio is coming, like is going into?
Sorry, what the set?
There must be a setting that enables you to share the sound as well as the video. Just not sure what it is.
I can't see anything else. It's so simple here.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure this out, sorry.
So no one is hearing audio?
Unless it's just me, then that's fine. But I'm not sure what father's hearing either, and he needs to interpret it into Russian. Yeah.
maybe I should repeat what the other two, Valentina and Natasha, are saying, and I can say again mine part. It's recorded, but maybe we can do something like that. If there is no... no idea.
This has to be possible. And this is going to be an issue for like later sessions as well. So I'd rather figure this out now than do that. But if in 5 minutes it doesn't work, we'll have to start away anyway to finish it on time. Should have tried this before. Which you clearly didn't. Well, I can find any settings, and I'm kind of out of ideas.
So I don't know, maybe share screen is only for video. Share screen, not for video.
It worked yesterday, so that's what I don't understand. And there's... Yeah, so yeah, this is quite weird. This might be, I don't know, maybe it's because we're doing two tracks at the same time, but I really doubt it.
Miroslav Lotzi said in the chat, Tony in other track also can't share his screen. Huh. Maybe. So I can share my screen, but the video is off. I don't know why. So maybe we should do that. I can play the video and
talk over it.
I will talk what they are talking.
but could you please turn off your loudspeakers at the same time, because it echoes back again. That's probably quite confusing.
Oh, but I will not be able to hear what they are.
Right.
I don't know if I can't.
Okay, let's try with the loudspeakers on, but it might be a bit confusing.
Let's try again, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
You could use headphones, yeah, that's true.
Okay, everyone, so this is... recording stopped.
What? Okay. Okay.
My name is Zana Shtrkovska. I'm president of GLAM Macedonia. Me and my Wikipedian colleagues, Natasha Nedanoska and Valentina Trajkoska, represent the successful program education The first is Valentina Trajkoska, coordinator of GLAM Macedonia and principal in primary and secondary school in Dračevo in Skopje, Macedonia. This is Valentina Trajkoska from Skopje, and she is Wikipedian coordinator at the secondary school where she teaches. And she is also the principal of the school and can promote the program of GLAM Macedonia even better. She started in 2016 with the GLAM Macedonia. After 5 years, most of the trained Wikipedian students are already in high school, but they are still collaborating with her. Now it's about the first Wiki Club in Macedonia, which was established in cooperation with the Museum of Macedonian Struggle in Skopje in October 19, 2016. Valentina is talking about Wiki Clubs, 3 days events, which students like the most. This is a photo of first Wiki Camp in Berovo, where her students were participants. Second Wiki Camp in Doiran, 2018. And the last organized in Wiki Camp was organized in Veles as a German Wiki Camp. We can see photos with gymnastics and sport in the meantime on WikiCam. About competitive spirit of the participants in WikiCams, they are editing at night and they are editing during the day. She said that she's so proud of the student Irina Petrushevska. She received first prize at editing contest in Hungary. And two of her students received prize at Meet Russia. So this is a photo with Irina and the ambassador of Hungary and the Meet Russia ambassador with the winners. Two of the winners are students of Valentina on the photo. The pandemic. After the pandemic shock, we try to continue in our our country students did not go to school last year. So the Wiki Club members were not so well motivated. The students who knew how to edit Wikipedia continued. They were active online, but they did not educate other students, then they're not so socialized, so it was a problem. During pandemic, without workshops, without editing together, without WikiCamp, when the Wikimania conference was on, the GLAM Macedonia members and gathered themselves to in person to join Wikimedia monitoring meetings, and the students were one day part of it. We had a Wiki team building in October 2021. Now Valentina is talking about that. The main goal was to exchange the pandemic experience and decide what to do next and how to continue. Photo Wiki team building. In-person activities are with following protocols, of course. The good thing is that we have a desire to continue. New young students have been trained in our school, so more editors could participate in the ongoing editing contest with Sweden. And she said, thank you for the attention. And now is now, Natasha Nedanoska, the coordinator of GLAM Macedonia in Ohrid, and Macedonian language school teacher. Her presentation is about activities of Wiki Club Ohrid. Educational program of Wiki Clubs and Wiki Club Ohrid. Now she is talking about pandemic, of course. And Natasha is the coordinator for education in GLAM Macedonia. Continue the activities with the students and the members of the Wiki Club Ohrid. And she will present what COVID-19 taught us in the terms of useful volunteerism. Okay. 27 November 2020, it was not 21. There was a conference for teachers in the school in the village of Debrecen, organized by Natasha. 30 teachers listened to the training, but with, of course, with all pandemic requires. Now she is talking about 9 Wikimedians. Declared by Wikimedia projects in education from India, Poland, Czech Republic, Ghana, Macedonia, Indonesia, Canada, Ukraine, and Tunisia. And Natasha was one of them as a Wikimedia World Education Coordinators. February is a month of rare diseases, and WikiClub Ohrid, this is a third time this February 2021. It was third time that WikiClub Ohrid members joined the collaboration with collaboration of Association for Rare Diseases in Macedonia. They were creating article every day, a new article about some rare disease on Macedonian Wikipedia. In 2020 and 2019, I think, they started with this. They had in-person activities about this, but about this activity, but in 2021, everything was online. Now Natasha is speaking about partnership building. She had a training, 8-week training organized by Wikimedia. And she passed the training. She's talking about what she learned on this training. We can see the certificate of achievement given to Natasha Nedanoska, and lead instructor is Asa Bartov. As a result, she started a new partnership with National Park Galicica. On the photo, we can see Natasha, her students from WikiClub Ohrid, and two of the employees in the National Park Galicica. She managed to organize visiting of Office of National Park Velichica. She's speaking that the Wiki Club members were creating articles about the endemic species in Galicica. Galicica is a mountain near Ohrid, where they live. Yeah, the Wiki Club members marked the International Day of National Parks with editing together on the photos. We can see the activities. And watching WIkimania together in Ohrid. One of the meetings was in Ohrid, three of them in Skopje. And about more activities. In February 2021, there was a Meet Russia contest. On 2nd April, they were involved in editing International Roma Day. 23rd of April, they were involved in editing articles for Spanish and English authors to mark International Day in Spanish and English language. Now it was July and August. About WPWP campaign, October, November. No, it's only in November, so Meet Sweden. It's an ongoing contest. Now she's talking about her talking at the media on national state television, speaking about Wiki Club, Ohrid especially. The oldest newspaper, GLAM Macedonia, wrote about the work of the Wiki Club Ohrid and GLAM Macedonia in general, and in several local media report something about the activities of Wiki Club Ohrid and GLAM Macedonia. Despite all the preparation, the Wiki Camp did not take place. That was Natasha Nedanoska. And now I'm going to present other education activities we had as GLAM Macedonia. I will start with the name of the country. We had four contests like this till now. Meet Hungary was the first in February 2019, Meet Germany May 2019, Meet Russia February 2021, and Meet Sweden ongoing contest this November. Two of them are in the pandemic time. Exception is Meet Germany. It was 3 days German WikiCamp, organized with collaboration with Goethe Institute. In 3 days, WikiClub members gathered and together edit Wikipedia on German topics. The other three are 1 month editing contests for WikiClub members. And the ambassadors were giving awards to the best 5 participants. I was asked once, what is the value of having ambassador to give awards? And what I can say is that having so important figure at the award ceremony, it is motivating for young students. And on the first photo, it's a Hungarian ambassador with the winners, and on the second photo, Russian ambassador with the winners. With numbers, the results are this. Meet Hungary, 28 participants, 408 articles. Meet Germany, in 3 days, come 51 participants, 539 articles. Meet Russia, during the pandemic, 20 participants, and 625 articles. And about Meet Sweden, in the first 3 days, there were more than 40 articles created by the WikiClub members. Some other activities, we held 4 Wiki conferences for teachers so far in the pandemic in different cities. Every conference was organized during the time when the situation with pandemic was lighter or easy going. And of course, with all restriction the pandemic required. On the photo, this is the last one, group with teachers in Veles. We managed to open new Wiki Club, this time in the town of the Nirhisar, in the high school, during the pandemic. This year, 10 young students from high school in the Nirhisar in September gathered, and we held the first meeting with them, teaching them how to edit Wikipedia. We hope they will be successful in editing during the next years. It was an eight wiki club we opened in the territory of the North Macedonia country. The first one was opened in Skopje, and the biggest one in Staro Nagoričane, Ohrid, Velez, Štip, Evgelija and Struga Wiki clubs at the moment are not so active. Wiki Senior is a new project started this year, 2021, during the pandemic. We teach seniors how to edit Wikipedia. We have 26 editors so far trained. They created 113 articles. The results are from Outreach Dashboard and the logo for Wiki Senior. Of course, something about WikiCamp. WikiCamp is three-day gathering together of Wiki Club members. Several coordinators and adults, volunteers of GLAM Macedonia are participants also. The students are very creative and active. During the Wiki camps, they love to be at Wiki camp. That's why maybe Natasha and Valentina and now I am talking about Wiki camp, because in 2020 and 2021, 2 years in a row, we couldn't organize because of pandemic. It's a risky to take underage students on Wiki camp during the pandemic. The photo is from the German Wiki camp in 2019. And at the end, several videos of how is the atmosphere at the Wiki camp. The students have fun and they really love to be on a Wiki camp. Maybe you can listen. There is some music background.
Yeah, we can hear the music. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you. The last one from the first Wiki camp. The children said, "We love Wikipedia." It was. If there is any question, I'm here. Thank you for your attention. So I'm online with you, and I can answer.
Thank you, Shana. Sorry that we didn't work with the audio. That was a bit unfortunate, but we can try to upload the video again and see if that works. Are there any questions to Shana?
Yeah, in the chat there is about the poor man in the logo logo of Wiki Senior, and Miroslav Lotzi said that it's beautiful logo. Antoni said about Wiki Gymnastics and Wiki Sport is very big in Belarus even. Okay. After Wiki Sweden, you could make Wiki Austria. Yes, we can. Thank you. But first of all, we have to manage to access the embassy and ask them if they are willing to do that. Miroslav asked, was the education of seniors held online or live? Mostly live when the pandemic was lighter. And only several of them were trained online. It was about Wiki Senior. So this is the first year we are doing Wiki Senior. We didn't have, because of pandemic, we didn't have really chance to gather many seniors to be trained. But 26 of them trained till now is a good number for us at the moment. So is there something else? Miki said, I wish you good luck with this project. Thank you. And it's at 10 o'clock, maybe time for the next session. And
Well, thank you very much, Anna. I did find it interesting with the help of your explanation, and hope to hear more of it soon.